Hi friends, welcome to Chana Creatives YouTube channel. Today I am going to give such a valuable information about QMath. We have so many online classes and so many apps where we can sit at home. We can learn easily so many things whatever we want. Why QMath? What is QMath? What is the reason is there behind of that to learn a QMath only? Let me introduce a QMath teacher is there with me. Okay, her name is Teja. Hearty welcome Teja, Chana Creatives YouTube channel. Okay, hi. Okay, and I have taken one child already. He is trying with the QMath. Let me ask him also what he faced, what he gained, like a learning outcomes. Why he love to do QMath, only QMath. What are the reasons is there to behind of a QMath? Okay. I would like to say to you, please stay tuned in Chana Creatives YouTube channel. Don't miss to watch.
Hello everyone, this is Teja. I am a QMath teacher since 1 year. So I am here to tell you something about what is QMath and why is QMath so important, and also a few things about maths, okay? Thank you Chandana for giving me such a good opportunity to introduce QMath in your channel. Thank you so much. So let's get started into the concepts. So let me tell you something. Why is math so important in our life? So parents think that a maths is a scoring subject, so you can easily score things, but maths is a life skill, okay? And I'll tell you why it is a life skill. Okay, right from the morning when we wake up till we sleep, we start running around the numbers. When we get up, we look at the clock, so the clock is related to math. And the next thing, when you buy some groceries or when you buy some vegetables, then again running around the math. So we buy something, we calculate in some rupees, in some quantities. So everything is related to math. So daily we use this math concepts all the day. So I tell you, math is a life skill. It's don't consider it, it's a just subject. Math is a skill of thinking and problem solving. I tell you something. So these days we have got lots and lots of automation things. So when the people are getting into the jobs, they're not just seeing what is the score. They are looking for the people who are having a creativity, critical thinking and problem solving things also. So now we have to give to the child not only the scoring, not the subject. We should make them to learn reasoning things. We should develop their creativity. We should also make them to think critically and how to solve logically. So this is the main top skills which we require nowadays for any job or anything.
Teja, can you please tell me what is a QMath?
Yeah. So QMath teaches the math in the right way. Okay. So I'll tell you how. So the word QMath itself specifies you Q. It's not a alphabet Q. It's C-U-A. C-U-A means it's queuing. So we cue the children. Like if they have some doubt, if we wanted to explain a concept, it's not just like a blackboard teaching. We just not simply give the answers or simply give them a steps or something like that. We will cue the children. So we will guide the children to make their own connections with the questions. So we will be asking the concepts very related to those questions. So when they make their own connections on themselves, so they feel that so they are going to get it in an easy way. So if they are doing such type of getting answers, so they will not forget forever. So we make them to get their own connections, and we guide them to make their answers, like solve their answers by themselves. And also understanding, we make them understanding the concepts very easily. So we have few in now it is an online system. So we have few interface videos where they will, when they watch that video, they will easily know. Like example, when it comes to an abacus. So we have some spike abacus things in the video. So where you can put the beads and remove the beads. So this makes the child like to see things practically, to understand things practically. And we encourage the children. We don't have like grades giving A plus or you are 10 on 10 or something. We encourage the children so much. So if they do one question, if we encourage, "Arey beta, you have done very nice, very good job, awesome." So they feel so happy. So they feel so encouraged.
Teja, I have one more question. Why QMath?
Yeah. So, as I told you, teaching the math in the right way. So, we give them a very strong foundation of the concepts. Okay, and I also tell you why it is. So, we teach them why before what. So, if the question is given and they have asked to solve it. So, imagine they have given some word problem and the child must think like which mathematical operation she has to perform. So, we ask them why. So the question is why. So you are doing something, right? Like addition or subtraction. We question them, why only addition? Why okay. only subtraction? So this makes them to think like, so why am I using addition really here? So okay. that makes a difference. So whenever they see the question, they get connected and they will easily find out. Like most of the children, they struggle with their word problems. So when I come across while teaching, I have seen many children who come across this. Word problems. So when we started questioning like, why I should do multiplication for this question, please let me know. Then she used to explain me. After a few days she was like, "Yeah ma'am, so this was the concept, so I am using multiplication." And there was a kid, like he was having his very first class of my QMath, and I was asking like, "Do you know tables?" He said, "Yeah ma'am." So I asked him, "What is 6 threes are?" He said, "Ma'am, I doesn't know 6 table." I said that, "You know what is 3 sixer, right?"
Okay.
So that is the same. 6 threeser is 3 sixer. Both of the things are same.
Yes.
Like they are bi-hatting the tables simply like that. They are not knowing the thing, what is behind it. 6 threeser is same as 3 sixer. And it is nothing but a repeated addition. So it's a basic concept. Then I told him that, "See, this is the same thing. So when you have learned from 1 to 5 tables, so it is easier for you when you are going for some 6 to 6th table. So till 5, it will be the same, like 6 ones are, 6 twos are, 6 threes are, all these things you know." Then he realized that, "Oh yeah, I have learned half okay. of the table already."
Okay.
So he was so happy that I have learned half of the table. I just learned just 5 more things. So I really surprised that they was not knowing the concept basically. So we teach them the concepts. And we also, what we do here is, when we are teaching, like we are going through the concepts, few kids, they may be like lagging in few concepts. So we have a learning gap worksheets where we call them as a catch-up packs. So we identify where the kid is having lagging in which concepts. So whatever the concepts the child is lagging, we are going to cover those concepts through catch-up packs.
I have one more question, Teja. We have so many online, other online classes and apps, so many apps is available right now, where we can sit at home only, we can learn so many things. So why only QMath we have to select it to teach math, to learn math and all?
Yeah. So now QMath is also has become online. So we have our own interface to teach kids. And I will tell you why QMath only. So QMath has a live teacher, like in the live sessions we have a teacher. So whenever the kid is doing, when he gets some doubt, he will immediately ask the teacher, "Ma'am, I have done wrong, so I didn't understand this question," or something like that. So we will guide him then and there. Instantly his doubt will be answered, his doubt will be cleared. So when you compare some other things, I am not specifying the name. So when you compare some online apps or some online learnings, so if they are having doubt, how are they going to clear those doubts? So it's not difficult. It's very difficult for the child to clear their doubts.
Okay.
So we have like teacher is present over there.
Okay.
And teacher will be online. So so he will be doing the things and teacher will be monitoring. Teacher will be guiding and teacher will be clearing the doubts then and there instantly. So encouragement is the biggest motivational factor for the child. And this self-learning and self-discovery of things makes the kid to learn faster. So for the enrolled kids of QMath, we also give them a summer camp kit free. And we also have a half-yearly and quarterly preparation kits. And we also have a kit for Olympiad exams. And QMath is also having is also conducting an Olympiad exam, that is like the ultimate QMath Olympiad exam. So interested people can register to that. So I will be giving that link to Chandana, so that she'll be putting in your description box. So you can just register and you can just write that Olympiad exam as well. So the course details are like we have 3 months, 6 months and 10 months enrollment. So you can enroll for 3 months, 6 months and 10 months. And whatever, like if you want a renewal, you can renew it. So for people who got enrolled, you will be getting a summer camp free and a Math Gym app free. And thank you Chenna Creatives for giving me such a great opportunity in your platform. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Teja. You gave us such a valuable information about QMath. Even I also don't know how math it is. Even I'm also so poor. So definitely I will also come and join in your QMath classes. Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, Chandana. Thank you so much.
Okay. Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hi, Harihara. How much you loved QMath? Can you please tell me a few words about QMath?
QMath is the best way to learn math, and in my first math class, I thought math was difficult.
Okay.
After a few days,
okay.
Then I joined QMath classes, and math was very easy that time, and I learned addition and subtraction in an easy way, and I say that QMath is the best way to learn math.
On which topic, which activity you so much loved? One activity, can you please let me explain? Let you explain about one activity. What you have enjoyed and doing one activity in QMath?
I like to solve puzzle cards, and it also test we are genius or not genius, and we can also do math gym, and we can also see our marks in our progress report card.
Oh, is it? Okay. Such a lovely boy, Harihara. Okay, you gave me lot of information, and how much you loved it, now I am getting to know. Okay, thank you, Harihara. Bye-bye.